be a great poet.
He'll be able to protect the president.